tell you that. Don't lean back, it's hollow. You're up. Now you're hollow. Get up in your chest. Lift your shoulders. This more of a scare game.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
I was not always scared.
And show me your scared version. So you kind of collapse down.
Yeah, and then I might be my height. I want to get closer to the center of my chest.
So you feel like if you get closer, you won't fall so far.
Yes. Yes. No, that's true. But that is true. Right. So it is a little bit.
Yeah.
Because I'm up here, and if I have no body control or tension, then it's like a tree in the wind.
So let's play with some stability before we start.
Yeah.
And I'll get a little closer to everybody so everybody can see this. Because, you know, the stabler you are, the safer you are, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah? And
then it's the worst chips, and if you're stable, okay.
Yeah, because if you're a skier, you've ever done skiing. Come on, little guy. So if you've done skiing or been around ski slopes,